Funding for self-driving cars. Anytime I hear of self-driving cars, the movie I, Robot with Will Smith pops into my head. Specifically, the scene where he is reading some case files while his car is driving him to his destination on its own. The idea just seems very futuristic and somewhat unbelievable. The self-driving cars we have today seem to be very far off from the ones in the movie, but we are getting closer every day. If we can actually perfect the technology for self-driving cars to be similar as the car in iRobot, it would change the world. There has been talk about the need for improvement in America's transportation system. They say that congestion on the highways will only get much worse unless some investments are made to make the transportation system more efficient and viable. Transportation Secretary Anthony Fox says if the government doesn't change its ways, drivers in the future will not be moving on the highways. They will be crawling in traffic. Obama wants to fund self-driving cars. The Obama administration wants to use part of their annual budget, $4 billion, spread across the next 10 years, to fund development and testing of several driving cars. They see potential benefits as less traffic accidents, and even pollution. This topic will likely be discussed when President Obama goes to the Detroit Auto Show to discuss his agenda to rebuild the American transportation infrastructure January 20th. Will self-driving cars replace the need for a driver? It has been proposed that we use computerized driving systems to prevent traffic accidents by guiding or assisting drivers rather than replacing them completely. Tesla Motors has recently introduced partial self-driving features on their cars, but drivers should still be cautioned to pay attention to the road and remain alert while their system is active. How far has Google gotten with their self-driving cars? Google has been developing and testing self-driving cars for a while now. After about 1 million miles of testing of these self-driving cars, there still needs to be some fine-tuning to get them perfect. So it seems that Google is still far from reaching that futuristic self-driving car we all think of. Self-driving cars have always been a daydream, but maybe soon that dream will become a reality. After the transportation system gets it much needed attention, we may not ever have to worry about traffic again.